Today, I'm going to show you how to weigh your guinea pig. Weighing your guinea pig is very important because often the first sign of any illness can be weight loss. So it's important that you weigh your guinea pig weekly or every 2 weeks and record their weights in a little book so you know what they weigh and can detect any problems very early. To weigh your guinea pig, you will need some kitchen scales such as these, something to weigh your guinea pig in. We use a tube, but we also use to collect them. And for smaller pigs, we use an upturned bowl, or in this case, an upturned pig loo. So what you need to do first of all is weigh the receptacle that you're catching your guinea pig in, and you're going to be weighing them in, so you can take that weight off the total weight. So we'll weigh the tube, and the tube weighs in at 194. Remember that weight, because we'll have to minus it from the combined weight of the guinea pig and the tube. Next thing you do is catch your guinea pig. We'll just catch Sarsaparilla here. So her Sarsaparilla into the tube. A little bit of moaning. And then pop your guinea pig and the tube on the scales. She's weighing in there at 1224. So we take 194 from 1224. And that gives us a weight of 1030 grams for Sarsaparilla.
Just over a kilogram.
Next we'll weigh the smaller guinea pig, and just catch your guinea pig however you wish. She's a baby, so we can catch her very easy. Again, weigh the receptacle that you're weighing your guinea pig in. The bowl is weighing in at 214, and we'll pop Widget in. And she and the bowl are weighing 626 grams. So 626 take away 214 is 412 grams. And that's how you weigh your guinea pigs. Remember to keep recording the weights in a little book so you know what your guinea pigs should be weighing.